is your First Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
Welcome back to News 5 at 5. That's a live look. Tejon, downtown Colorado Springs, 53 degrees, not a cloud to be found. And I mean not one single cloud to be found anywhere in the sky over Colorado Springs. Live from Pueblo's downtown Riverwalk, 58 degrees. Light breeze out of the east at 8 miles per hour. That's a live look from Trinidad. Beautiful shot of Fisher's Peak off the distance. Still mild there at 60 degrees. All right, here's your big weather story. It's really going to be nice around here the next couple of days, at least due to a dry downslope flow pushing that warm air down the eastern slopes of the mountains. You get a big helping of sunshine for the next couple of days. Temperatures tomorrow warmer than what we had today. Temperatures on Wednesday warmer than what we'll have tomorrow. So we're on a roll. Tomorrow morning at 9 a.m., that warm air already coming off the foothills. Temperatures into the 50s already. Here in the Springs in Pueblo by 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, we are already at 60 degrees. You can see as we translate into the afternoon hours, nothing but sunshine around here to go along with those gorgeous temperatures. Wind is not going to be an issue. Just a light breeze out of the southwest, 5 to maybe 10, 15 miles per hour. Storm system coming in over the weekend. This is Saturday morning. Going to see some snow across the higher elevations of our state. Could turn out to be a real good storm along and near the Continental Divide. Unfortunately, around here, not a favorable track right now to see a whole lot of moisture, but I think we will see some rain and snow showers across a good chunk of southeastern Colorado, especially during the day Saturday into Saturday evening. This model drying everything up by late Saturday night. Again, the storm's still developing right now. We'll keep you updated as it moves our way. Outside, these are current temperatures. It's just nice out there for mid-November. At this time of the day, temperatures into the 50s and 60s still across a good chunk of southeastern Colorado. Lows tonight under crystal clear skies, dropping back to 33 in the Springs. Pueblo, your overnight low temperature at 26. Tomorrow it is going to be nice. You want to be outdoors soaking some of that up. We don't have too many more days for the rest of the year that warm. In the Springs, we'll warm to 73, close to record warmth around here on Wednesday. Temperatures gradually start to fall off Thursday into Friday as a cold front pushes across the area. There's that storm on Saturday. Rain and snow showers in the mix. It will be breezy from time to time, noticeably cooler compared to the next few days. Then by Sunday, we're back to dry skies and cool air with a high of 44 degrees. In Pueblo, the ups and downs of November, you're way up the next few days with highs into the 70s. Kind of a transitional day on Friday as that cold front pushes in, and by Saturday, rain and snow showers in your forecast. I know a lot of folks don't like to see it over the weekend, but I'm telling you, we need that moisture anytime, any place that we can get it because it's been so dry around here. Cold Sunday morning at 29. That's your morning low temperature. Then temperatures gradually warming by Monday of next week. And for Canyon City, you're dry, really warm, but windy on Wednesday. Just breezy Thursday and Friday. Moisture in your forecast during the day on Saturday. Again, this is not looking like a major storm by any means, but we'll stay on top of it and keep everybody updated. Windy on Wednesday up across Teller County. You're going to see some rain and snow showers. Late on Friday, better chance of seeing some snow Saturday and some breezy wind as well.